In this video today, we will see how to stop other applications from stealing your Facebook password or your Facebook data. So for that one, open Facebook application. Tap on this more option here. Go down, select settings and privacy. Select settings. And now you'll need to scroll down and then you will tap on this. Now here you will be able to see all of the applications that has access to your Facebook account, like Canva, TikTok, Quora, etc. Now here you need to make sure that those applications which are reliable only have access to your Facebook account. Generally there are applications, especially applications like photo editing applications, which can steal your Facebook data or Facebook password. So if you want to make sure that your Facebook data is secure, then it is better if you stop all of these applications to access your Facebook account. So what you do, select the application and tap on remove. Now you can see there is a message, this will remove all of your connections between Facebook and Quora and remove it from your connected apps and website. So what you can do, you can also select this option, delete photos, videos or events that Quora posted on your timeline. After that what you can do, select remove, and this application will have no longer to your Facebook account. So make sure that you remove all of these applications or only include those applications which are reliable so that your Facebook data won't be stolen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.